Lovemore.
Lovemore, I took your wife.
I'm gonna fuck this man later. In our bed. Bye.
We're gonna see, because this really depends on how good your acting is, okay?
Okay.
For this, are you sure?
I mean, we're gonna try, right?
Yeah, we have to be very over-exaggerated. Mm-hmm.
So the house is mine. Well, the house is mine and you're gonna grab your stuff, right?
Yes.
Okay. Okay.
But we need to kind of over-exaggerate.
Oh, don't worry.
Eventually say, let's leave these guys and let them sort their difference out.
I'll just say that I found a chick in our house and you're cheating on me.
Then they probably will check the house over.
Uh-huh. The main thing, Daisy, is, thank you so much for the scenes. I didn't know you were going off, maybe.
The owner is he might be there. The owner might be in the house.
Uh-huh.
So sometimes he is very angry and sometimes he has a gun. So I might have to...
Cocksucker? What a bitch.
Yeah, you heard it.
Fucking prick.
Like shit. I might have to kill him. Because I don't want him to hurt you. Okay?
Yeah, I got it.
Just
well,
say it's your uncle who's staying and he's very drunk and passed out.
Okay. Oh, this is gonna be good. Okay. Alright, well, let's do this. You ready? Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay. Ride or die. Ride or die. That's what
Alright.
You got your back, you got my back.
I got your back, dude. I got you. Natty, thank you so much for the follow. Appreciate it. Welcome in. I'm going straight for that fucking statue. I think that looks so naughty. It did, didn't it? Nothing. Mamma mia. And we're so going to jail, y'all. We're so going to jail. Oh, this man is a bad influence on me. Oh my goodness.
Okay, let's go.
Oh boy. How long till they get here?
Yeah. Go to the trunk, put it in there. If the police come, just start saying that he's upstairs getting his stuff. We started arguing.
Okay.
All right.
This is about to be good, y'all. Hey, officers. Okay. Oh no, this is not really gonna be good. Good afternoon, officers.
Hey, how are you doing?
Hello. I'm sorry the alarm triggered. My freaking prick of a freaking boyfriend came to grab his freaking bullshit. I'm putting everything in his car so he can leave earlier. I caught him. Yeah, I caught him with two freaking women in our freaking bed. That's our house right there, and I caught him, so I'm putting everything he has on this stupid freaking car so he can actually leave.
Okay.
Yeah.
Where's your boyfriend?
He's inside this freaking house, he's grabbing all his shit. God. I'm so freaking angry, I'm tempted to break his ankles, but please don't arrest me for that, because he's an absolute freaking prick. Like, two women in my fucking bed, can you imagine?
That is, that's wild.
It's fucking rough, man.
That is wild. Where is your
husband? I'll give him
He's inside the freaking house right there. I think he's on the first floor? I don't know. Ask him to get the fuck out as soon as possible.
You've been long together with him?
I've been with him for a year.
Shit, man. He has that reason. You decide to break up now?
What?
Ma'am, do you guys just mind waiting out here, alright?
Yeah, I'll be with the officer.
Why do you break up with him?
I mean, no, we're in a faithful relationship, you know? Do you think he would be happy with me dating someone like you, for an example?
You're 20, you're a 10 man.
Yeah, and he actually freaking cheats on me with two other girls. Like,
are they in the house?
You said what, sorry? Oh, sorry, the alarm is really loud. Yeah, and like I'm just thinking, is like how many times has he cheated on me? You know, like I go out sometimes, I stay working a lot, and I don't come home for a couple of days.
Is he the housewife?
Well, no, we both work. He works. He's a busy man as well. But I'm just thinking, how busy is he?
You have been together for a year. Have you not had the baby?
No. I don't. I'm glad I haven't had a baby. Can you imagine now with the situation? No, we're very precautious about that, and we don't want to bring a child into this scenario.
Don't want to bring a child into that asshole hands?
Yeah, pretty much. He actually, you know, the funniest thing, yesterday he said how we'd actually have a beautiful child together, and then he does this. Yeah, get the fuck out of here, dude. Honestly, I cannot freaking believe. Get the fuck out. Just fucking take your car, take your shit, and get the fuck out of here. I can't believe you do this to me.
Whose property is this, guys?
Wait, come on, man.
Who owns this house? No, it's a two freaking girls as well. I'm gonna fucking break your. I'm breaking your fucking ankles. If I see you again, dude, you're lucky I'm not cutting your dick off. And you're lucky I will cut your dick off so freaking bad.
Come on, right, come on, step back, come on.
Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. If I see you again, I'm gonna fuck you up. Get the fuck back. Go and see a car and get the fuck out. Just get out.
Alright, please go inside for us, man. Go inside your house, go and relax. Go sort everything out.
Thank you, officers. I'm really sorry for this.
No, it's alright.
It's all good. Go inside, have a nice glass of wine. Relax.
Hey, you know what? Since I'm single, are you single by any chance?
Of course I am.
Alright,
No one's good enough for me.
Give me your number, though, you know?
Alright. I'll give you my number. Wait.
There you go. Thank you.
There we go. Yeah.
Hey, Lovemore!
Lovemore, I took your wife.
I'm gonna fuck this man later.
You
in our bed. Bye.
Bye.
See you later, boo. I'll call you. Oh my god.
Ah, you know, I went to Vanilla Unicorn last night. Help me. Huh?
Yes.
What?
You fucking better not. Whoa. Those bed sheets are mine. I'm gonna kill this officer.
See you later. That's
my wife. That's what you get. That's karma. That's what you get.